Good evening. How are you? I'm Kill the Good, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. This time, I'm back with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate from Ubisoft. This is going to be gaming livestream walkthrough number 10. And in the previous stream with Assassin's Creed Syndicate, I was able to take out two gang leaders back to back. One in the Thames territory, and it's 100% liberated. And I'm currently working on Westminster. I've eliminated the gang leader there as well. So, as usual, it's going to go for 3 hours, from 9 to 12 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So, grab a drink, grab a snack, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Let's get it on, shall we? Okay. Let's not waste any time. Let's give the time for the image to show. We got issues with this controller and keyboard. Ah, there we go. All right, we're off and running. I've actually been having a blast with this game, even though I love the period that it's in. So I'm nearly halfway through the storyline. According to the percentage you just saw, I'm 44% into the story, so I'm still on sequence 5. But this takes place, as with any Assassin's Creed game, takes place in two timelines, the present and the past. It's almost like a virtual reality alternative history simulator. I did see the movie of Assassin's Creed, and I had to say it was boring. But at least it didn't stymie the game series. So, we're gonna try to take Westminster. Since we've already, last I checked, and from the previous stream, I took out the gang leader. But I've also been doing work for Maxwell Roth, who is a crime boss, who also has a special interest in Crawford Sterrick's territory. So we're gonna try to knock out Westminster. So we got here a gang strongholds, bounty hunt. Oh, that means you bring them back alive. They work more. What's this one? And the fight club is pretty tough, I should say. We're gonna do a fast travel. Here. locked chest over here. This. Heavily guarded. When I use the hallucinogenic dart, after it does what it does, they end up having an overdose and they die. Yep, he's gone. I caused them to OD, so to speak.
Tickets, please. This is the last stop, and you're all
told you need the OD. The Queen's finest. Oh, there you go. Watch the fun. See how this plays out.
The salmon is mine. I'm the king of the kill.
Wish I had popcorn. I'm enjoying the show. Sorry. And they croak. Last one. Look at this big as Ralph. Poisoned, you've been poisoned. And conquer. Good strategy. It's been used for ages. Just run up on them from behind and take them out. Watch this shit. Ninja shit right here, straight up.
Hello. Good boy.
Picking up the Queen's finest. Secured, heavily guarded. Psychological warfare. I'm clobber the shit out of each other.
My body lies over the sea. The clock struck one and the mouse ran down. I blind my sake, the sonic
what do you want? Fuck,
mate!
Whatever
you want!
Stay my welcome. I'm out of here. Oh, hello.
Here's another thing. If you follow, meet me by the dock at 10. I'll have the kit you asked for.
Get this gap. You get the gap.
God have mercy on my soul.
That ain't right. Stop! Faith!
Stop! Faith! Shut the fuck up.
Anything you ask, just
let me loot these bodies.
To fight if you need me, Jacob.
Oh yeah, use the smoke.
Spread out.
Smoke attack.
Hey, for that!
I will help you now.
Scare off anyone who tries to fight. Yeah. All right.
Jacob.
I told you. Writers, take this rope down. I told you.
Take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Someone's up to no good.
Fuck, he's dead. Oh well. Let's go. He's getting carved.
What's all that argy bargy about then?
Get me a cart.
Well, I've been bleeding her.
The rats will.
What's happening here?
What's going on over there?
Mind your business.
What's all the ruckus?
I really wanted to take him alive, but I screwed up. But one way or another, it still counts. Targets that are on bounty hunts are worth more alive than they are dead.
Looks like trouble.
What am I about to get myself into?
If there was a nearby carriage, I could stuff them in. We'll just walk the rest of the way.
Someone's up to no good.
A lot of people do energy drinks. A lot of streamers do energy drinks. I do coffee. There are more energy drink deaths than there are those who die from having a little too much coffee. And that's a fact.
What's happening here?
I hear a carriage. We'll just bring him right here. Yep. Aberline doesn't like him dead.
What happened to him? Disgusting.
Ooh, I got a pistol.
This isn't at all what I wanted.
tough to do. At least I got the gun I want. Another. Yep, Westminster's all ours. Just gotta do the gang war. But there's some more targets we wanna take out. Another bounty hunt. Maybe this is a Templar hunt. We got two more bounty hunts to do. I want to craft that gun though. Guess we'll do another bounty hunt. This time maybe we can bring him or her alive. Time to get the gun. I just love the upgrades. Ooh, look at this. The Model 3 revolver. It's upgraded. Full GAT status. Got two more GATs. Including a self-loading one. Let's give me a new belt. Eagle Splendor, Sanguine, Iron Belt, Noble Assassin Belt, Swag Belt. And these accessories do enhance the gameplay, or are actually beneficial. Try this. Upgrade that other belt. Belt of good and evil, huh? Put this on. Part of the DLC, so we'll use that belt. Alright, come on, good people.
Easy up on that. Take that. Up to none of your damn business. Kick their asses. Saves nearly more than I'm worth.
Atta girl.
All right, get back in. Take that ass, woman.
This ain't good.
Well, at least you're out of the stink, ain't you?
You're hot?
Everything you need to survive the storm. Right here.
Got all the essentials here.
Bad rubbish.
No more hangovers for you.
Let's get inside.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
Back into the carriage. Let's go. What a mess.
If you change your mind, you know where to find
us. Move it, you stupid animal.
I'm one shape you know will feed you to me dogs.
Right here. He serves
you. Turn the hijack's game.
Doing fine.
Get on in.
That's the way.
Lost the humanity.
Smoke him.
That's a girl.
Smoke his ass.
Steady on.
It's going down or you will be punished.
Oh, you will be punished. Shut up. And shut up.
Who's a good horse? You are.
Shoot! Easy does it.
I need to be somewhere else right now.
Keep moving.
Kick their asses.
Doing fine, girl.
important shit.
Lunatic!
I'm your man if you need me.
Wade Linton.
Let's have a salvo! There he is! Ready to fire!
You dare face me!
Oh, the target's dead. Oh well. You were saying?
How are you gonna do? Blank him!
Ooh. Yeah. Smoke the asses.
It's complicated.
This will hijack that car, I'm going. Once you find it.
Let's go. That's a girl. Steady on.
Thank you. Fast travel and check on the city. Get back on the train. Usually stops off in Whitechapel. The game unexpectedly crashed and cut off, but no problem. We're going to boot it back up. Sit tight. Okay, here we go.
And we're back with more Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Gaming Livestream walkthrough number 10. Had some technical issues, in other words, the game crashed, so let's continue. So I'm trying to liberate Westminster because I've already taken out the gang leader in that territory, so might as well take it all. And it's an all-out gang war, which seals the deal. Which will win, which seals the deal. If you take out the gang leader prematurely before the gang war, what happens is the Blighters gang ends up powerless anyway. And likely to surrender. Since we have the upper hand, since we took out the gang leader. I took out the gang leader. We're in the Strand. So we're trying to get back on the, get on the train. I can empty out the safe because it's approaching full. Let's use fast travel. That way I don't have to go all that way. This freaking controller. It's getting on my damn nerves. Design a gaming controller with a trackball instead of a joystick.
So fast. I need some help here. Don't get away from me.
Get down here! I'm not finished!
Draw and shoot!
Stop!
Don't let the beasts intimidate you.
I stay calm, there won't be any trouble.
Pistols at the ready!
Am I gonna have to teach you some manners?
Steady on.
Watch it! Won't bite back now, will you?
I think this one's on the shore. Once serves you right.
Who's a good horse?
You are.
I've been bleeding her.
You're looking so tough now, are you?
Let us adorn nail in good riddance.
To be banned from the...
That a girl? Walk on, girl.
Sorry that it keeps crashing like this.
I'd like to take this time to say, if you are enjoying the stream, if you do like the content I'm bringing you, why not like, comment, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Grand Theft Auto 5, Sleeping Dogs, Mad Max, and many other games. I would greatly appreciate that. Alright, can we get a picture?
Nice, lock it, bunch of savages.
Does it matter?
I'm coming for you! our luck.
So I got to start over. Reboot it.
Okay. We're back in the game. This controller, man, is pissing me off.
Stirring up no more trouble.
Murder!
Let's go. Walk on, girl. That's the way. Steady on. Doing fine, girl.
Serves you right, serves you.
I'll leave you to your work.
I
try and catch me now.
Stop, you bastard. Stop.
All my will. Just try and catch me now.
Nincompoop. Just let me go. I'll do whatever you want.
Just try and catch me now, nincompoop.
It's getting too crowded for my life.
I wonder if anyone's going to kill.
Hopefully, I call it and take his ass away.
Now. That's a girl. Keep moving.
Shit. Again. Yeah, maybe because I have a game downloaded in the background. I'm gonna take a break anyway. Intermission.
Okay.
You were never born!
I knew it!
Walk on, girl. A girl. Easy does it. Fire when ready. Serves you right.
Open fire! Not good.
Someone grab his arms!
No more action is being used here.
My God!
Dead as a doorknob.
I'll be needing breakfast tomorrow.
Oh. Well, no more fun and games for you.
Someone's kicked the bucket. Everyone, come quick! Murder!
At least you're out of the stink.
There's been
dead and
death.
Done, this one.
A murder!
My word!
There's a dead body!
Let's go.
Yeah.
That's the way. Doing fine, girl. Who's a good horse? You are.
This is it.
Go. That's a girl. Let's go. Steady on. Anything of interest?
Again, keeps crashing on me. Damn it. Gonna try this one more time.
coming for you!
Took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
You ain't got a loss of humanity.
The devil take you.
Keep moving.
Serves you right.
Walk on, girl.
That's the way. Doing fine, girl. Steady on.
You're so tough now, are ya?
That's a bloody well done. Won't bite back now, will you?
You ain't no loss to humanity.
Wow. Someone's got all over there.
Leave you to your work.
Ready some more.
Oh man.
Who's a good horse? You are. That's a girl.
Thank you.
when ready.
Take it easy, Linton. Set it down now.
You're in a challenge for that.
Before he's sick in the carriage.
That's the way.
I'm a man if you need some.
What do you do to me? Please, have mercy!
Stirring up no more trouble.
Excellent choice.
This one took a shot at me once. Serves you right. I'll find out where you're buried. Those are your grave. Not looking so tough now, are ya?
Another day, another dead body. Let's have a salvo.
Easy does it.
Come on.
Who's a good horse? You are.
I wonder if his mind is affected.
Just try and catch me now. I need some help here. Just try and catch me now. Just try and catch me now. Just try and catch me now.
Nincompoop.
I can take him now.
I need some help here.
Saying?
Shit. Not again. Game keeps crashing. Well, guess that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Game YouTube and Twitch channel. Do me a favor. If you haven't done so already and you like the content that I'm bringing you, follow and subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Game YouTube and Twitch channel. For more Let's Play classics such as Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Grand Theft Auto 5, Mad Max, and many others. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid, or the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Please, stay safe.